Samuel, we're live here in Creemore, North Carolina, in the main gym. Bobby Jones, along with Joseph Cook, call and answer. 10-point game with 8 minutes until the end. Central down by 10. We need this pink game of Snell Council. Play for Cal. Amazing defense, and that means they go for the line. Defense did a good job of not letting them get the ball. They'll go for the line for two. I think number two is too strong. He's not going to be that kind of pressure. And he makes the ball. Rebound. The batter, yellow, has their own just now. Top hat is Cecil Campbell's on back. Back in this game. Timeout taken by South Carolina Vikings. We shall see. We might be seeing another classic here in the fourth quarter. But back here, we got a 5-point game. South Carolina, hard to hunt up. Look at this defense right now. They are still pressing on. See, it's something. See, number 32. 21 is trying to get a little basket. The foul goes from the line for two. Sansa had the momentum. Number 22. Will be fouled out, and now it looks like he's fouled out by a great competitor team that he has on. Number 21 will with an opening drive. Towns number 24. And an amazing lock. This time it's gonna get in. Number two. Up and in. It's a 4-point game with just 4 minutes left to win. Still in high time here. Two shots. Both teams are in the bars. Nobody won right now on this one. Taz too strong in the kind of new pain. Cecil has written Zero in. Down, cut down, blue punch. They just a little bit more. Almost went up and in. He'll go from the line. This team's really zeroed in on. They're still down. And they're showing some signs of life. This team's really zeroed in down. But they're showing some signs of life. Second one. Now, now continues in front and Brennan. In fact, Brennan. Blackie's holding on with 320 remaining. Fantastic. And the front of the set. Nope, that's not this time. Ain't gonna happen. A rebound with Taz. Taz didn't want to try to get his head game. He respected it. So he came. He killed up. Brennan. Rebound. Mara Dunn. And scoring on the way. Oh, man. Mara Dunn is so close to getting up. That drive. And again, this last touch by. And again, this last touch by the pitch. Remaining. Look at Taz now. Taz will go to the line. I know how long that sensor is going to take. Sim, for soccer on the high. This is the second drop, but Marlon had it. And that's more coming up. It's an 8-point game with 2 or 5 remaining. Boys continue to end for any boys, not anymore. He used to fight the kids now. It's time to pass sensors. Tails back and on the fit, back on the court. Watch this is second. 2 minutes remaining right now. Dark, simple, simple, 5-10. also have to figure out how to give the shots. Mix the shots in there. here tomorrow at home and suck on my face while they shower. All television here, televised here. All televised here. And then next week, at home here, suck on will face Millwood. Harbor, next Thursday, the 14th of February. Regular season, final home game. Boston Celtics. That's still not on February 15th. 19 remaining. Game's up by 9. Cash Griffin is fouled. My game doesn't know. But don't worry about the prize. They had just did everything they can to get that ball somehow. Because we don't actually know. 59 to 50. So somebody hold the last shot, that's all they're going to get here. Jordan. We'll do it. But the score has gone to Vikings. 59-50. And that will do it to the pink game. Our final score in this one. South Wimble Vikings 59 and Gravel Central Gravel's pick.
We got a cancel for the pink game. So that is that game walking from Gravel Central High School. And also the parents from South Gravel High School for making this event a very successful event once again this year. Everyone have a safe drive home. Next home game to South Carolina will be tomorrow night against Raleigh Charlotte.
We'll see you the next game. For Joseph Hill, this is Bob Jones. Have a great night and good night in Creemore.